Massacre by Spooky Pinball. We are at Pintastic, New England, 2024. Friday, April 12th. About to hop in on our first game, three-player game. Yours truly, Reby Hardy, special guest, and Brian Soares of Gameroom Pinball, right? We just had a nice experience on their custom Happy Madison game.
Happy Gilmore,
my bad. It's Happy Madison Productions. And now we're about to get on some Massacre together.
I don't love the green
right now.
Oh, you're
lame. I just selected my
like yours was, allegedly.
Beginner's luck.
Someone else gets the content and I just hold the camera.
It's great.
Under the left.
Brian.
Hey, hey, you'll be up in another minute. Don't worry.
Oh, that was fun. I really liked the magnet grab at the top when the door opened.
Yeah.
Hitting it in there, that felt so good. It was a magnet captive ball. Brilliant.
What do we got on this side for this last ball? Left side.
Game. proof.
Oh my god.
That was fun though. Apparently you just hit the middle shot over and over. That's all it takes.
I was trying to start that one up there, but I didn't know how to light it. There you go, Brian. I got proof of your score.
How do you get out of this? Great, thank you.
Nice job. So that's me again.
Chainsaw Massacre by Spooky Pinball. Grand champ score strategy, you should say. Just hit the middle. Bye-bye.
Yeah, but you'll be soon.
Thanks for playing, guys.
Yeah. Hey.